Our topic for today is cube of a binomial. The following will serve as our patterns. Number one, x plus y cube is equal to, the first term is x, the second term is y, and this is plus. So write x and then cube, and then here x square, and then here x raised to 1. So the exponents are in descending order, 3, 2, 1, and then here write y cube, this time to the left, y square, and then y. Write 3 before the second term, then 3 before the third term. If this is plus, all positive, plus. This will serve as our first pattern. Our second pattern is x minus y cube equals. So again, write x cube, then x square, and then x, y cube, y square, y, 3, 3. If this is minus, the signs are alternate, positive, negative, positive, negative. That will serve as our second pattern. This is number one. 2x plus 5 cubed. Our first term is 2x, so 2x cubed, just like what we did here. And then here, 2x square, and then 2x raised to 1, and then here 5 cubed, and then 5 square, and then 5 raised to 1. Write 3. If this is positive, all positive, then simplify. Multiply this by itself 3 times, you get 8x cubed plus 5 times 3 is 15. And then if you square this, you get 4. 4 times 15 is 60. But let me show that. This will become 15. Then this will become 4x squared. Okay, plus. This will become 25 times 3, 75. And then times 2 is 150. But let me show that. 75 times 2x. And then multiplying 5 by itself 3 times, you get 125. Actually, this can be done mentally. I just showed it to you. When you do this mentally, the final answer will be 8x cubed plus 60x squared plus 150x plus 125. Next example. 2a minus 3b cubed. Okay, so the first term is 2a, just like what we did in the patterns, cubed. And then over here, 2a square, and then here, 2a raised to 1. Then here 3b cube, then here 3b square, then here 3b raised to 1. Then write 3, write 3. If this is minus, the signs are alternate, positive, negative, positive, negative. And then simplify. I will show the second step, but the second step can be done mentally. This will become 8a cube minus, this will be 9b, this will become 4a square plus, this will become 6a times, this will become 9b square minus, this will become 27b cube. When you simplify this further, this will become 8a cube minus 36a square b plus 54ab square minus 27b cube. That's the answer. Number 3. Let's say we are asked to cube this. 3x plus 4 cube. So again, 3x cube. And then 3x square. And then 3x raised to 1. 4 cube. 4 square. Then just 4 here. Then 3. This is plus, so all positive. Plus. And then simplify. I will show the second step, which can be done mentally. This will become 27x cube plus, this will become 12, this will become 9x square plus, this is the 16 times 3 is the 48 times 3x plus, this will become 64. When you multiply 4 by itself 3 times, you will get 64. The final answer then will become 27x cubed plus 9 times 2 is 18, carry 1 is 108, x squared plus 24, carry 2, 12 plus 4, plus 1 4 plus 144, x plus 64.